girl one time. And now I'm gonna pay for what I did forever and ever and ever. I should have done what I was told. I should have been more careful. I shouldn't have defied Mr. Creel. That's why he did this to me. I've been alone for so long. But then, one day, I had a visitor. His name was Calypso. He said he could make it all better. He said we were gonna play a game. It was the key. Only one that could open my mask. 7 years I'd been locked away inside my dollface. If I won the contest, I'd get the key. But I've been so bad. Do I really deserve to be free?